Students, let's continue. First year degree second sem portion with respect to the classroom, we have completed our portion. Two of my college students, you have attended the classes. Those who have attended, you know that we have completed our portion. Right now, we are continuing with our revision. So, our revision will start with our first lesson 5, Visit of Charity. In this Visit of Charity, we are seeing about a schoolgirl, Marian, how she visits the old age home, there what all happens with her, and the instance which go on further. Next is with respect to pronunciation plosives. Like 26 alphabets are there, in that 20 consonants, vowels. Apart from them, plosives, affricates, which you have learned even in the first sem, a mixture of all that. Next, grammar, we are going to see about the non-finite verbs, finite verbs, non-finite verbs. Next, we'll see about the vocabulary, simile and metaphor. Along with that, we'll continue with spelling, use of IER, semicolon, and asking for information. Hyderabad, we have studied this in the classroom, if you remember. Hyderabad, with respect to 5 paragraphs, importance of Hyderabad. Next is soft skills, time management. As usual, we'll have one reading passage, one writing, soft skills, and also time management. This is with respect to lesson 5. Lesson 6 also, we are having the same with respect to one prose, one poetry, grammar, and vocabulary. Lesson 7 also, we'll see Raj, be quiet. With respect to lesson 5, we'll see the prose, poetry, pronunciation, punctuation, time management, and reading passage. Lesson 8, we'll have a drama, grammar, vocabulary, spelling, reading passage. Last but not the least will be the writing part, which is full of letters, which you have learned right from your school days. So letters, either the formal or the informal form of letters may come. Along with that, we'll have the soft skills and value orientation. So today's class, with respect to first year, second sem, we have seen the introduction of the syllabus. From tomorrow's class, bring your keep your pencil or the pen, your textbook material, or at least a piece of paper ready with you. From tomorrow's class, we will see the portion in detail. Thank you for today.